this is where he's gone. Yeah. And Cynthia is first where he spent their honeymoon. And this is where he wrote the song, Do You Want to Know a Secret? The reason he wrote the song, Do You Want to Know a Secret? Is because this is Brian Epstein's secret apartment. Now, Brian Epstein was gay. And up until 1967 in England, it was illegal to be gay. And this is why it was called a secret apartment. And that's why John wrote the song, Do You Want to Know a Secret? In this apartment, which took him 10 minutes.
How often do you come here as part of the tour?
Twice a day.
And I take it it's the first time you've seen anything like this?
This is the first time. I'm quite surprised, actually. I heard it on the news this morning, and I, but I didn't realise it was this particular house, number 36.